Now, we're not trying to start any drama in your households this morning, but the gauntlet has been thrown. Do you remember this? Today marks the 6-year anniversary of the dress debate. The photograph became a viral sensation back in 2015 as people debated whether the color of the dress was blue and black or white and gold.
And the photo that went viral came from a washed-out color photograph of a Roman Originals dress. Now, Roman Originals did confirm that the original dress is royal blue. Scientists cannot agree on why some people see different colors. So what color do you see? Me and Jaren are both on the same page here.
Yeah, but it's so crazy that people, you know, I mean, it's so interesting. I should say, how people see different colors. Some see white and gold, others see blue and black. So when I look at this, 6 years later from this whole dress debacle, I still see blue and black.
Same.
Blue and black.
My dress is more gold than what people were seeing.
I see blue and black in every single picture of this, but not everybody sees that way. Our producer this morning, Benjamin, said this was white and gold. Ashley said this is white and gold.
I said, come on,
100% white and gold.
Oh, man.
The first two are white and gold, hands down.
How sway?
I was like, I will say,
in the original, looking at y'all on the screen right here, it looks like a light blue and gold. But even then, it is gold.
I just don't understand how people see white and gold at all.
I mean, I don't understand how you see blue and black on the original. I have no idea.
Oh, it's so interesting how optics work, you know?
I know. And the debate will continue forever. Mm-hmm. I remember sitting at my brother's wedding rehearsal dinner, and everyone was debating. Over 30 minutes long, we were all debating about this 6 years ago. I mean, it blows my mind. We want to know what you guys see at home. Tweet us anything like that. We want to know. Mm-hmm. Let it continue.